In this video, we have given x power y is equal to y power x and x by y is equal to 5 by 3. Then we have to find the value of x and y. So we have given x by y is equal to 5 by 3. That means if x is equal to 5k, then y will be equal to 3k, where k is not equal to 0. And we have x power y is equal to y power x, and x is 5k, power y is 3k, that will be equal to y is 3k, power x is 5k. And if we take nn both side, then nn of 5k power 3k will be equal to nn of 3k power 5k. And it is 3k nn 5k is equal to 5k nn 3k, and k will get cancelled, and it is 3 times nn 5k will be equal to nn 5 plus nn k, that is equal to 5 times nn 3k will be nn 3 plus nn k, and it is 3 times nn 5 plus 3 times nn k is equal to 5 times nn 3 plus 5 times nn k. And 3 times nn 5 minus 5 nn 3 will be equal to 5 nn k minus 3 nn k. And 3 nn 5 will be nn 5 power 3 minus 5 nn 3 will be nn 3 power 5. That is equal to 5 nn k minus 3 nn k will be 2 nn k, and it is nn 5 cube by 3 power 5, that is equal to nn k square. So k square will be equal to 5 cube by 3 power 5. And it is k square is equal to 5 cube is 5 square times 5. And 3 power 5 is 3 power 4 times 3. So k will be equal to 5 by 3 square root 5 by 3. And k is equal to 5 by 3 square is 9 root 5 by 3. So x is equal to 5k, that will be equal to 25 by 9 root 5 by 3, and y is equal to 3k, that will be equal to 5 by 3 root 5 by 3.